Tom, can I just say that the world is loving your foray into Dub Smash?
Oh, yeah.
Are you into it, Brian? Do you love what Tom's doing with the Dub Smash thing?
Never heard of it.
I don't know what Dub Smash is.
It's my private world of talking to myself on the phone. I just about my phone, and there's an app, right, where you sing along to your songs and you mime.
Begin, baby. My name is Bronsolino. So he sent it to 50 Cent, and 50 Cent put it on.
I didn't send it to 50.
Who sent it to 50 Cent?
I sent it to someone else.
Oh, okay.
And he passed it through, and it's ended up.
So it's on his account.
Public shaming.
I don't know what you heard about me. Put up this tank, get a dollar out of me.
Very incredible. But, everyone wants to know who's next.
Those things were when we went crazy in Calgary. We were doing The Revenant, and we, you know, it would come a point where we were looking for apps to sort of, you know, anything that the team could do, like me, Panda, and Jacob Tamuri were sitting about trying to work out what's the latest app that we can keep ourselves entertained with. So we just did a whole load of Dub Smash, like the Beach Boys and the Bee Gees and Freddie Mercury, Simon and Garfunkel.
Is there one somewhere of you and doing it with Leo then? Because that's going to be
no,
the
you
one.
Won't get that.
No,
he's an ambassador. You can't mess with that. But me, I'm not so bothered about, you know, making a fool of myself.
Do you think it's funny that everyone?
Not that he's bothered about making a fool of himself, but I definitely am not. You know.
But you're definitely. I was thinking it would be good to see the two beards, like.
It would be, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
That's probably why it's never going to happen.
It's never going
to
happen.
You have to make up me and Jacob Tamuri doing Simon and Garfunkel.
Within the sound of silence.
I guess you probably don't look at the internet that much, but there's a million and one articles about the fact that you do these things, and everyone. And I think yesterday in the Evening Standard was a double page spread on.
It's the slow news day, isn't it? Clearly, there's much more important things going on in the world, but you know.
I don't know. Tom Hardy doing Dub Smash.
It ain't that important, but it's a bit of fun, you know. And it's. I think you know. I'm a bit past. I think it's been going for a while, so yeah, I've just been caught out and exposed for.
We've just been so slow to catch up on it. That's the thing, isn't it?
I'll get royally malleted for doing it when I'm in the press. But.